again, you're going to have the band wrapped on your knee, so it's pulling you in, so you've got to focus on pushing your knee out again. What you're going to do this time is that you're going to do a single leg RDL. So you're going to go on one leg, slight squat position, you're going to go down and tap the floor and back up. Remember, don't let that knee move. Keep it nice and stable.